Hey guys, welcome back. We are continuing our journey for Pokemon Go! Pokemon Go. So, we are continuing our journey. So we're going to beat up some of these guys. Hello! We just beat up Team Rocket, and now we're going to head off to this Blackthorn. Blackthorn City, baby. And here the Cider is great. Oh god, Psychic Phil. Hello, mate. He looks very smug with himself, doesn't he? That and that too. Rock throw, magnitude. Oh, it's a bird. Is that going to be... Oh, wait, it is. Doesn't affect Natty. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. What does Future Sight actually do? What does Future Sight actually do? I have no idea. He dead, though. He is dead. That was a good call with Buttnug. No. Ah, hello Kadabra. I like you, Kadabra. We have one of you. I don't get what Future Sight does. Bosh. And boom goes dynamite. Well done, Buttnug. Bum ba-dum, bum ba-dum. Ah, that's shocking loss. How much money do we have? Oh, hello, Mother, talking of which. Hi, Retro, how are you? I found useful item shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. You say sorry all the time. But you never stop. You never stop. It's better to ask for forgiveness than permission. It's a fruit-bearing tree. Hey, a burnt berry. But you put the burnt berry in the item pocket. What is around here? Anything around here? I should probably use Headbutt and see if there's anything like... Anything going down here. Oh, hello. I'll do anything to get my hands on a rare Pokemon. What kind of rare Pokemon are you talking about? What if these guys have ever heard of the legendary birds that I caught in Pokemon Red? Oh, hello, Rhyhorn. Am I right in thinking the ground type? My Magnitude's going to deal with you. Magnitude 9. Nice, there you go. Whee! Dead in one. Well done, Buttnug. Oh god, people are constantly calling me. Hi Retro, how are you? I found it. Alright, oh, I got it, I get it. You've done it twice. Are you like in Asda or in some sort of supermarket and you're just going bananas? Here we go. If Pokemon have different colors from usual, it's more valuable. What? You mean that's not true? What? Where am I going? Am I going the right way? In the ball bucket. Nice. Oh, can I buy Ultra Balls now? Is that what the jam is? What do I feel like you're going to have water Pokemon? Ah! You made me lose a Poliwag. What are you going to do about it?
Wow.
What are you going to do about it? Sent out Goldie. Oh no, I might be in trouble. Buttnug, you might be in trouble. Let's throw some rocks at it. Kill him. Oh, right, Tail Whip. But it failed! You should have used Water Gun or something. That would have murdered me. About to use Goldeen. What I change Pokemon? No, oh, not. Taking a risk. Rock throw. Bosh. Nice. Supersonic. Oh, don't you confuse me. Ride through it, Buttnug. Ride through it. Yes, he's riding through it. We push our Pokemon to the very limits. About to use Seeking. Would I change Pokemon? Yes, I will. Let's get someone who's going to have an easier time with this. Bum bottom. Come on, Triple Bud. Yes. And he's holding an item. Grass type moves are stronger, so... Still didn't kill him off. I would have liked it if it was one shot. This is like the first move he had with me as well, so I wish he had more. Dum-ba-dum, dum-ba-dum, dribble-ba, da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da. I annoyed this guy. Mum, why are you constantly calling me? Hi, Retro, how are you? While shopping today, I saw this adorable doll, so I bought it with your money. Sorry, it's in your room, you'll love it. Click. Stop spending my goddamn money! Jesus Christ, why is she going all of a sudden going a bit bananas? I think I've just done a loopy-loop. I think I've just done a loopy-loop. Let's go to the other side. Break on through to the other side. You're going to have more water-type Pokemon for me, sir? If so, we will send out Dribblebud to do the jams. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. There we go. I fish until I can't fish anymore. I use battle until I drop. Also, battle until I drop. That's my relationship with my Pokemon. Shop until you drop. You should meet my mother. She's lonely. Just don't stop spending my money. Fisher Edgar onto battle. That's a cool looking Pokemon. He have no teeth. Because his teeth are missing. Kill him, kill him, killed him. Nice, it's super effective. About to use, again, the same dude. Nice. Bum bum. And down he goes, nice. Dead, he dead.
He dead, he dead.
Do-do-do-do-do-do, fisherman, fisherman. What have you also got to say, mate? That's 100 wins to 101 losses. I won't battle again for a while. Oh. Oh, hello. You look strong, thank you. Good trainers seek tough opponents instinctively. Well, let's see what you got, girl. You're going to have some cutesy-wootsy little Pokemon, oh? Cool trainer, she's a cool trainer. Butterfree. Oh no. You're gonna put some status effects on me, aren't you? You're gonna murder me. Let's see what poison does to you. Anything? 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 No, not a lot really. Well, you know.
Damn it!
I knew you were gonna do that. Cut him up. I'm just gonna have to ride it out. It's super effective. Oh my days, this Butterfree's gonna murder me. Oh, it's gonna be a murder. And now I'm confused. I'm also asleep and now I'm confused. Alright, let's back out. Back out, back out. Set that boy on fire. Come on, ride it out. Flamers, stick with it, Flamers. There you go. Flame Wheel, here we go. Kill him. Kill him. Nice. No, I will not change, because I don't know what that Pokemon is. Blossom. Isn't that like an alternative evolution of Oddish? I think if you give Oddish, if you Gloom a sunstone or something weird like that, it becomes that instead. I'm paralyzed. Fantastic. I am fully paralyzed. Oh god, what are you doing? What are you doing? Took in sunlight. Are you gonna do some sort of like crazy? That doesn't sound good. That does not sound good. Oh, it wasn't. It's not very effective. Fine, that's all good. Come on. Fully paralyzed. Can I not snap out of paralyzed? Come on. Take it on the chin. Come on. Normally it says you may not be able to attack if you're paralyzed, but am I like fully... There you go. There you go. We got there in the end. Jeezy crees. Stupid status affecting moves. Cool trainer, let's feed it. Nice. Nope. That won't do at all. No one's evolving yet. What else you got to say for yourself, girl? We all get better by experiencing many battles. I battled a lot to become what I am today, an elite. But you lost, so you... Yep, you're not elite. Yay, let's keep going. Oh no, I should have changed Pokemon. I can tell you're a good trainer by looking at you. Debatable now. I'm good at Pokemon, and I can see that you are too. Let's fight. Hey, dude. Cool, thanks for the thumbs up, man. Ugh, so my Bellsprite is going to be friggin' destroyed now. Let's, especially because he's asleep as well. Go on, Buttnug. Not gonna happen, my friend. Magnitude, would that be good? You play smoke screen me. All these friggin' later in the game Pokemon all bloody using status effects, and they're doing me any favors. Throw some rocks at him. A critical hit. Super effective. Bum-ba-dum. What was I going to say? Wow, you have a lot of badges. No wonder you're so tough. I wonder if this gym, Monty, is still training. Or he really hammered me. Okie dokie. I don't want to know what you do in your personal life. So, who should we... get involved. Let's get Buck Nugget back up to the top again. Nice. There we go. Up we go. Can I go this way? I gotta go for a cave. I'm guaranteed there's gonna be, I gotta use Flash or something. Do you know about the legendary bird Pokemon? Nope. Which ones are you talking about now? Vance. Good name. Ba 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 ba. Retro. Doesn't take a lot off. Bum boom. What I teach Pokemon? No, we're not. I got a sneaking suspicion that we need to use. Strength in this cave coming up. So I need to go back and get Madras ass. And I think I'm going to stock up on some repel as well so we can. Don't see any. We'll do a few battles, but we won't see a lot. Try not to see too many. Get through the cave. Trying to learn. Roll out. Now you see, I've not used tackle, and I've used tackle a few times. I've never used self destruct. What's the point of using self destruct? But I don't know whether. Let's get rid of tackle. I like to think that rollout. Self-destruct is going to be a good move to have in case we get in a massive amount of trouble. Ooh, you're hot stuff. Thanks, babes. Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres are the three legendary bird Pokemon. I hear there are other legendary birds, though. Wow, you're pretty tough. I can get your phone number? No. Okay, cool. What is this place? This is a ice path ahead. So, I do need strength, so I do need to go back to the place with things, and I need to fly away. There we go. Good morning, thank you. Oh, hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ta, thank you very much. Thank you for waiting. Your Pokemon are fully healed. I hope to see you again soon. What I'm going to do as well, I'm going to put lots of Mudfudging. Oh wait, yeah, we do need to do that. Deposit. Oh, wait, we're going to hold fire for now. My PC, yes. Let's deposit all of these because, like, it's, I don't know if it's, like, taking up room for the items on the other side. So, let's get rid of, like, loads of these. I don't think any of these, I've not really used any of these. There we go. And you get one version of those. Okay, cool. Nice. So hopefully that'll make room in my other pocket, in my bag, I like to think. So, what are you saying, girl? Visiting Grandma's shop. She sells stuff that nobody else has. I think this shop now has turned into some other funky shop now. So I can welcome. How many? What can I help? Rare candy bar, rage candy bar, great ball, super potion, hyper potion. Have you got any? She got super repels. That's cool. Let's get some of those in our system. 10? Maybe 6. I want loads of, let's get loads of potions. Get a couple of antidotes as well whilst we're here. Oh yeah, paralyzed heals, why not? Some of those. And then antidotes, some of those. So we're not in any trouble. No, we're good. Thank you all. Cheers, cheerio. So, I wonder if I can get a Pokemon. We didn't want to fly somewhere else. Is there anywhere that sells Great Balls? Does this place sell Great Balls? No, Ultra Balls, sorry. I want a shop till I drop. They don't have a shop. Where's the Pokemon Mart? I can't see it. Where is it? Because I'm assuming, like, the last place you go to, I'm thinking, like, the place with the most. Maybe this place will have it. This is a massive convenience store, so I'm assuming this should have it. Up we go. You guys got any Pokeballs? Bye. You guys don't have any Pokeballs. Nope, I'm all good. Thank you. Hello. Welcome. Bye. It doesn't have any friggin' Ultra Balls. How do I get Ultra Balls? I'll tell you what, what's on here? I'll get some Mana Fudging Great Balls. 10 will do. There you go. Nope, we're fine. We are fine. Let's get the fudge out of here. And then we will go Wing Jammer Fly back to this place. There we go, fly away. We're just gonna get Madras ass out because I'm assuming all we need is strength. Build PC, yes. Deposit, Wing Jammer, and then withdraw. Madras ass, where are you? There you go. Nice. Guys, so we did a bit of housekeeping then. We beat up a load of motherfudging trainers. So we're just going to get to where we need to be. And then, so that's the next plan of action. We're going to go ahead and enter the cave and see what that's all about. It's going to be some slippery slidingness, I do believe. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Come back in the next episode as I continue my journey with Pokemon Gold. Cheers then, guys. See you then. Bye-bye.